Another live stream. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo. Hoonook Squad with a live stream. So, what we are going to do today? Beefy or Tots Cup. I've already done the first round. I've got like a suckish team, but yeah.
My manager is oh bums. Tony Pulis is our. Oh, okay. Cool. I've got some contracts on him again. See, but like, I'm really lacking down the right side. But luckily, down the right side, we've got strong links all over the place, Irish links. So, let's play this first match. At the moment, we've got a grand total of 0 people on the stream. Like, I suppose not many people will be home yet. But anyway. Let's play a match. I'm gonna play my home kit. No, I'm gonna play my away kit. Okay, come on. Oh no. No. Yannick Bolasie. Fellaini. I'm gonna get this bummed. Not gonna go well. I can tell you that now. Okay, gotta pass it. Pass it around. And through ball, no. Yes. Chris Smalling starts with Ryan Shawcross in central defence. Joshua. With Moussa Dembele in the centre of the pitch. Oh! Almost an early goal. Unlucky though.
Fellaini.
Okay, lovely tackle, lovely tackle.
Tomasz Rosicki. It's looking good, this move. Gonna try it.
Good try. The EPL teams, like, it might look rubbish, but it's actually like a hidden gem. I do really well with it.
Out the pass, intercepting if you like, and now can go on the
until I do
maybe.
That.
Fellaini.
Okay, let's get these points. Stelkenberg.
Well, that's very good positional play, and he's read the situation perfectly with that interception. Naismith.
Ooh. No, let's cut this out, cut this out. Cut this out. Offside, okay. Cool.
He'll say that the pass should come a bit earlier.
And bang! Oh, what a tackle.
Dembele.
No, I'm just setting up, haven't I? Okay, cool. Oh no, bums, I forgot you couldn't do free balls with keeper. What was I trying to do? I was actually trying to do a full ball with a keeper whilst the ball was in his hand. How stupid am I?
Very weak challenge. Oh, and goes across. Good take by the goalkeeper, but
I can't get past his keeper. Well, I can, but I just can't get it on target when I get it past his keeper.
Dembele. Federico Fernandez. Good forward play from them.
Oh, wow, no.
He had a cap.
Unlucky,
on,
mate.
He could have thrown it on the ball. It's that simple for the goalkeeper.
Oh, we've got someone watching, first viewer. Say hi, first viewer, please. First viewer. Oh, there's someone else watching. Say hi, second viewer.
Federico Fernandez.
Someone else is watching. I'm just not sure who it is.
Yannick Bolasie.
Oh, interception by Roski.
Gibson. Fine cross.
Come on. Who else is watching? Please comment in the comment section.
Wide again.
Then your name will pop up on the stream and you'll be famous.
We could be in. Carroll.
No. By the way, for those of you who just joined, this is... Oh, okay, Lincoln's leaving. For those of you who just joined, I am on the BPL Tots match, if you didn't know, because I've been saying about it in school all the time. But who else is watching? Please comment.
And
yes.
Full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save. Corner.
Please say hi. Who is the other person who's watching? Tell me now. Up and head that away.
Good passing here.
Lovely crunching tackle. Good interception. Interception even. Come on, comment. I'm going to get angry if you don't comment. If you don't know how to comment, scroll down, then click on comment, unless if you're on a PS4.
They did well to engineer a few yards of space there.
I have a feeling we might be on the PS4, so they can't comment. Or just watching on a console. If you are, go on to an iPad or iPod and comment, or a laptop.
From midfield after that interception. Fellaini. Won it back with an interception.
Hey, penalty!
Musa,
we've still got two people on the stream.
That's an
even though Lincoln
interception.
Said he would go, so I'm not sure if it is Lincoln.
Wasn't really a very thoughtful one.
But at least I'm entertaining two people right now. Seriously, please comment who you are.
And here's the shot. Good work by the goalkeeper.
Please comment. Can you hear me, Lincoln?
Well, sometimes you say aim at the goalkeeper, it will veer in one side or another. This went straight at the goalkeeper. And shoots! Good try.
By the way, I have confirmed my Legends of Gaming Live VIP tickets. Ooh, I'm getting Legends of Gaming Live VIP tickets. Ooh, well, we've already bought them, so. Come on, nice tackle. Lovely chip up. Nice, lovely through ball. Why can't I tackle anyone? Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, this is not a good start, even though this isn't the start, because I've already played one match and I won it, so... But I didn't play that on my stream because this stream's only been going for 8 minutes. Five star skillers. No, okay.
2 more minutes to be played then, added time. Never quite as simple as you think to throw the ball to one of your teammates.
It's really not.
Yannick Bolasie.
Come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, phew. What, I was on the break? I would have scored there. Oh, we've got one viewer. Please say who this one viewer is. One viewer, please comment.
Lead by 2 goals thanks to that goal just before the break.
One viewer. Please comment. Are you going to comment? Let's hope you comment. Comment, please. Please comment. Comment one viewer.
The start now.
Okay, come on.
Second period.
Ooh. Marouane Fellaini getting a bit fancy there.
Pablo Zabaleta.
And tackle.
Cross is blocked. Well, this
was lovely.
Corner, and they've got to defend properly against it. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
I'll be happy with that first.
And he goes for goal with his head. They're not sitting back.
Okay, come on. Well, we got nobody viewing again. We're back to where we started. Where we started.
Shane Lock. Dembele. Well, it wasn't a chance to really get in at goal, but it was a chance to keep the ball. They're offside.
Yeah, sometimes you do despair about the decisions that footballers make. I think his manager's feeling like that anyway.
Okay, I'm through. So let's just whip in a cross.
Shane Long in the centre.
Nope, we're not getting him across.
He's got away from him.
And long shots. Oh, bombs! Long shots normally work with Shane Long. I think he took it with Shane Long anyway.
Johan Gufra.
By the way, I think that the Nuke Squad Instagram account is set up. And it's called, not sure what it's called actually, I'll tell you next video. But, yeah, so if you want to go get in to any latest news of Nuke Squad, then come follow us on Instagram. I'm gonna go onto the live sub count.
Really, it was a good strike.
It's so hard to keep these modern day footballs down, but he very nearly managed it.
Okay, I'm gonna be playing FIFA with one hand, so that'll be quite hard. Just pass it.
Very good positional play, and he's read the situation perfectly with that interception.
Safari.
He's got support here.
Did he get the ball?
Musas is
live.
That's offside.
Live subscriber count. And then I said NUK.
That will help ease the pressure.
UAD go.
He's been dominating the match with the quality of his passing.
Nuke Squad. So, you've got 10 subscribers, 183 views, and 12 videos. And that 183 views bit is massive. If we can get any more of this live stream, like, I would love it if we could get to 200 this live stream. I doubt it, but I'd love it if we could. 17 more views is all we need. It's 200 views. That would mean the world to us and the rest of this. Best of this. Channel. That's the word.
Just off target.
So yeah, if you'd like to like, subscribe. Oh wow, I've just conceded again.
Goalkeeper's game is getting worse and worse.
Well, it's just one of those awful days at the office, Martin, that he'll want to come to an end.
So we
can
get that 183 to like.
Well, we expected this.
On like, I would dream to get to like. A million views. I doubt it's ever gonna happen. 1,000 would be great. Even 500. Even this 200 would be great. But I'm still really happy with 183 views. And I mean, we only started on Friday. That's immense. Let's get a goal back at least.
Comes in now.
Yeah. It was a sweaty, but like nobody will talk about that.
think he's just tried to get this one on target, but the fact he's headed it high was enough to beat the keeper.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. That's a foul.
How was that a foul? This game needs to take a look at his life. EA, go to the mirror, take his long, hard stare.
Wasteful pass, unforced error, really.
And see what you've created. See what monster you call yourself. Yes! I think 10 minutes to get another goal. It's going to be quite hard, but I'm going to try.
On. I think that pressure got to him really, and he just made the wrong choice.
Well, this is fascinating, and the crowd are loving the drama that we're watching here. Just a one goal in it in favour of the home team.
Yeah, careful that they don't stop.
No! I can't concede off this.
Won the game before they actually have.
Towards long.
Head it back down. Okay, that's who I wanted to head it to, so I don't mind. I don't lose the ball. It's just this is really tense because I've got a team of the season. I was made to discard him off a wager I did with my friend. But I did. But I did buy him. But it was only a bronze. So this Robert Huth would mean the world to me. Yes! Finally! The 89th minute! There's the equaliser! Yes! Shane Long in the 90th minute.
Attacking play has been splendid. 3 minutes from the referee by the fourth official. That's the decision.
Don't concede.
Regarding added time. Maybe because it was just the one ball on for the attacking team, but the defender saw it coming easily, really.
He did, and the crowd were up off the feet. They were expecting a little bit more than that.
Carroll!
Yes.
Well, there's a quick throw on here to get them on the attack.
Go on, just get the ball and clear it. Or go on another attack.
The game, protecting the position. Naismith. We saw that coming in the nick of time.
Extra time.
Blown for that. We move on to extra time.
Extra time. This has been a very mixed emotions match. I'm just outstanding how I got that back to 3-0. Like I was 3-0 down at halftime, was it 2-0 down? Then he got another goal straight after halftime. Romelu Lukaku on, Andy Carroll off. I'm scared now.
Magnificent periods of play as teams get tired and other factors come into play. What? We'll see what this brings.
Oh no, thank you.
Try that back heel.
Okay. Come on, let's get this underway. It's already underway. But, like, we need this goal. I don't want Robert Huth. Like, just the idea of losing Robert Huth to go into penalties.
Shane Lock.
I'm not going to finish this today because it's almost my dinner time. But I will film the rest of the one, the rest of the things, videos, even well, yeah, rest of the videos.
The
I think he wants us to go into penalties because all he's doing is passing round. Oh no!
Oh, in goes the cross.
Phew! For a second, I thought that cross went in.
Shane Long. He's got a cross to make that interception. He saw it coming.
Was it Ski?
He's got his shot off now.
That's gone off, isn't it?
Okay. Got a corner out of that. A bit lucky. It was deflected.
Edge of box. Come on, away, away! I'm getting so scared. I just need to hold on to check I'm still alive. Still alive. Okay. Like, by the way, I've never got past quarterfinals of a tournament in any FIFA ever. But apart from FIFA 10, but I was playing that on the Wii, so. Away.
Yes.
That was a lovely shot from Marouane Fellaini, but not enough to get past Stekelenburg for beasting goal. Out, out, out.
It's a real tussle between the two of them. Try and get the ball. So here we are getting ready for the second period of extra time.
There's only like 15 more FIFA minutes in this if we want it to go to penalties. But I don't want it to go to penalties. Oh wow. Temps is high. I'm just still outstanding how I got it back. Absolutely amazed. He's bringing on Milner from Dembele.
Just 15 minutes left as we start the second period of extra time.
Oh no. Is that a rage quit? Please don't say that's down my end. No. No, no, no. No. Oh, oh. All that for nothing. I'm sorry guys for that live stream sucked, but anyway, that was it and you just saw me do some FIFA gameplay. I didn't get anywhere in this tournament. I might do another live stream tomorrow before this tournament ends. When does this tournament end? It ends in 1 day and 1 hour. So that's gonna be at 5 o'clock. So I'll do one before 5 o'clock because tomorrow I've got nothing on, but today I've got a cricket match. So I'm sorry that was bummy. But anyway, I'm gonna go by, I just wanna see if there's bronze BP out. No. I doubt this. Oh yeah, that's just gold. Didn't want it to say gold. Special for 1,600 coins. No. Okay, so I am going to replace. To be fair, David Silva didn't do anything much in that match, so I'm gonna get a centre mid from a BPL. There's no centre. No, you gotta be kidding me. I don't wanna max price it. But I'm gonna have to. What's. Oh, bums, I put it on special, didn't I? I meant to put it on gold. You know, I'm gonna get. Kante. No, wait, I want someone down the right. Right mid. Dyer. But then I'm gonna see if I can get Mahrez. How do you spell Mahrez? Ma. Red Morris for Leicester. No, I didn't think so. I'm expecting it to be someone at the back. Leicester. Well, Morris is expensive. I'll just have to buy a Dyer. But Dyer, 91 pace. That's a decent card. I'm going to place him in my squad for... Let's see, my bench sucks. For Blink. Place him in my active squad. I'll just quick sell him. Okay, so that is it for this live stream. So if you want to come see me, I'll be in the park at 5 o'clock. So yeah, I guess just see ya in a minute.